Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, don't worry, it's not me who has to play this evening. I just wanted to welcome you and to thank you for being here this evening. Allow me a few words about what's going on. On the one hand, it is solid tradition to mark the inauguration of each stage of our life by a visible, symbolic event. On the other hand, this welcoming concert is already, as I said, a practice in our diplomatic agenda. And in this respect, this evening represents one more opportunity for to further considering the consolidating the ground of an active and integrated diplomatic community. Well, this evening you are invited to celebrate the beginning of their mandate to Romania of the newly arrived ambassadors. They are six altogether. Unfortunately, two of them couldn't make it this evening, but we are considering them as being among us. So allow me to specially welcome our newly arrived ambassador from Vietnam. Welcome. Well, to make the long short, Excellencies, once again, welcome to Romania, and I wish you a wonderful mission. Thank you so much. Well, there is no dinner for free. You are kindly invited to say a few words, and then we will begin our performance. Thank you so much.
You want what all of us together to say?
Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, thank you very much for the very son, the hospitality of the Romanian people. We were amazed by the beautiful landscape of Romania, particularly the Dobruja region. We were surrounded by the Turkish Tatar community living in Dobruja region as the examples of Dobrujan model and as very strong bonds between Turkey and Romania. And we were always proud of our Turkish business people, very active in Dobruja and all parts of Romania. So coming back to Romania, this time as the Turkish ambassador, is a very big honor for me. I feel privileged for the assignment of job. And of course, I would like to develop and enhance already very exemplary relations between Turkey and Romania, collaborating with all Romanian authorities here in Bucharest. Also, I would like to be very close to our dear colleagues, presidents and representatives of different countries here. And also, as it was before, I will be very happy to prolong our very tight relations with Turkish and Tatar community. By the way, I have sad news today, and we learned that we have lost worldwide known historian Kemal Karpat, who was born in Dobruja in 1926 and deceased today in the United States of America. And I would like to convey my condolences to the members of the Turkish Tatar community here. And of course, we will be together with our Turkish businessmen working very hard to contribute to Turkish Romanian economical and trade relations. We are proud of them and we feel strong with their presence and their support always. I would like to thank you for the organizers, the Musical Society and the Potocha Museum, of course, the Minister of Foreign Affairs, for this concert. Thank you very much for joining us tonight. I feel honored. Ve mutlumesi kentli organizlerle ve eski dostlarla tekrar bir arada olmak çok güzel. Teşekkür ediyorum geldiğiniz için.
Last year, Romania celebrated 100 years of its unity, and Israel celebrated 70 years of independence. So together, we celebrated 170 years. And the fact that Israel and Romania had a diplomatic relations since the establishment of the State of Israel, it means a lot. There's also a big Jewish community who came from Romania and lived in Israel. We're talking about 400,000 Israelis from Romanian origin, something that can also show the good relationship with the countries. I'm very happy to be here. I'm very happy to see all my colleagues. I'm sure we'll find the time throughout the year to meet each other. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Botanov, for the organization. Thank you, Dr. Chepas. Thank you, Mr. Thank you very much.
Good evening. My name is Anna Mamet. I'm a composer of Turkmenistan, but I will read also about the English, Your Excellency's distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. First and foremost, I would like to express my recognition, especially to the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Romania, and in particular His Excellency Mr. Karel Fabian, also Associate Munchi Karel, especially Mr. George Noy for organizing this welcome concert to the new arrived ambassador. I have very good impressions about Romania, about these possibilities, and I firmly believe in further development and consolidation of fruitful and mutually beneficial cooperation between Turkmenistan and Romania. I look forward in working closely with each of you in order to engage in friendly relations and jointly favorable cooperation between our countries, as Turkmenistan attaches deep importance to developing relations with Romania. I also would like to wish to my colleagues, to the old and new ambassadors, happiness, well-being, and further success in your important state and diplomatic activities. Thank you for your attention.
Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, am zaman new ambassador of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam to Romania. I have been here for nearly 3 months, but I observed a lot of events in Romania. The centennial anniversary of Romania and the launch of the Romanian presidencies, EU presidencies, 2019. And I had a chance to present the credentials to the Romanian president and members of the foreign ministers and also the College of Ministers of Foreign Affairs and others of ministers. I was very happy to meet the ambassador to Romania, the country which is my very close and very, very good friends. We have nearly 17 years of relationship, friendship relationship. And as today, this night, tonight, I would like to express my sincere thanks to family and to George, and to the Golden Palace for the very, very significant event for new ambassadors. It is my great honor to work with all the, my colleagues as ambassadors to develop the relationship with the Romanians and also the other countries for our, for peace, stability, and for our own people's benefit. And as Fabian says, music and wine is common language. And it's also common language of diplomats. And music and wine diplomacy. And thank you very much.
Good afternoon, Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our concert. I will be your host this evening. I am Milan Klof from Societatea Muzicală. I would like to offer our special thanks to our traditional and long-term sponsors, Totalsoft, Garantibank, Vodafone, Mobilsbet, and Turkish Business Association, and also special thanks to Shubay, to Club Alexandro Nespresso, who offered two drinks, and to Lulu's Cake and Zambita for the delicious cake. And we are all invited to stay for a glass of wine after the concert will be over. Now I will invite on stage Juliana Chiescu. We will sing together the arias, the famous serenade by Tiselli, the Delilah's aria, Un corso di Bacanboa, and a Spanish song. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
I forgot to introduce our last song because we only got the score yesterday and we tried to learn it. But don't be too harsh on us, please. It's a Turkish song called Yine Bir Gün Nihal Adlı Gönlümü. I hope that was good.
Thank you. Excuse me, I got a bit nervous and I forgot the order. I wasn't supposed to go on. Anyway, I will leave you in the company of our wonderful pianist, Ilya Kesko, who will play for you five preludes by Chopin, a wonderful ballad by Brahms, and we'll go back to Chopin with a mazurka.
I just wanted to say just a few words about what I'm going to play. The Chopin preludes are very, very, very intimate kind of music. So it's maybe one of the most intimate and intriguing pieces of music ever written for this instrument. So it requires a special state of mind and of a special sensation, and I think you'll experience it. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
of character, basically, between the two composers, between Frédéric Chopin and Johannes Brahms. So I hope you enjoy them a lot, Johannes Brahms.
Thank you.
Our last number consists of the cello duo called Jaya. They will play selections from a suite by Johann Benjamin Gross, the famous one by Amit Sensa, and five pieces for two cellos and piano by Dmitri Shostakovich, which will be the last piece of this recital. And afterwards, we can meet for a drink and the reception hall if you'd like to enjoy it.
Thank you.